on that floor, I'll take my little base.
Yeah, maybe the little base.
I'll take the little base.
Because otherwise you're going to have to sell the back.
Yeah.
Oh, good evening, Smalls. How are we doing tonight?
Great.
All right. Thank you very much for coming out tonight and continuing to support live music. It really means a lot to us. And thank you for those who are tuned in from home. Please help me welcome the band to the stage tonight on the piano. Put your hands together for Bill O'Connell. On the bass, we have Harvey S. On the drums, it's Jason Tiemann. And on the alto and soprano saxophones, we have Greg Abate.
Hey, thank you very much. Welcome, everybody. I'm going to start off with an original tune. Most of them are original tonight on a lot of my recordings, which I have with me. But this is titled Positive Energy. Good to see you all. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
tune is based on Greed Wolf and Changes. Tune titled Redfish Boulevard, based on Green Dolphin Street. You can see. Can't see anybody out here, but I see. Hi, everybody.
Hi.
I have to say hi because I don't know if I can talk to you all in intermission. This next tune is also original, titled Redfish Boulevard.
Thank you.
chime in on drums, Jason. Joe O'Connell. Gonna play a ballad. It's also an original based on Body and Soul in D flat. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
up there in F. Which one? Jag.
Thank you.
CD on the road. I have a lot of different titles with me tonight. If you're interested in CDs still, see me after the set. This is 664 Afro-Cuban Minor Blues.
C minor. Remember that?
D minor.
C minor.
C.
C.
Yeah, we did that on the record.
Yeah, right.
C. It's just C minor blues. Bill.
3-4.
1-2-3-4-5-6.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. The commission, been a great audience, and good to see you all here tonight. Hope you can stay for the second set. All different tunes, of course. Oh, I can't see who it is.
Hey, how about it for Greg Abadi and his great quartet?
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, we'd like to, of course, thank you for being such a great audience tonight. We appreciate your energy here tonight. It's wonderful. And we do want to mention that our next set is sold out. If you're thinking about sticking around, give us a heads up. We'll do our best to accommodate you for that show. Otherwise, we hope you had a great time at Smalls and want to come back another time. How about a round of applause for this great band one more time?
Thanks, Mike. Thank you, everybody. We'll see you next set. Thank you.
Thank you. got some CDs the other night. I hope you enjoyed them.
Thank you. Where are you? That's Arizona. tasting's doing.
Good evening, everybody. Just wanted to take a moment to say welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. We're so glad to have you out tonight, and we thank you for sharing your evening with us here at Smalls. At this time, I'd like to introduce you to the members of the quartet, and if you could, please help me welcome them to the stage with some warm applause as I mention their names. In the rhythm section tonight, that's Bill O'Connell at the piano, Mr. Bill O'Connell. Playing the bass, please welcome Harvey S. How about it for the great Jason Tiemann at the drums tonight? It's always our great pleasure to have back at Smalls tonight, leading his quartet, playing the alto, saxophone, soprano, and flute. How about it for Mr. Greg Abate? Greg Abate, enjoy.
Spike. Welcome, everybody. We're going to start off with one of my tunes. We're doing all originals tonight, mostly, but this is Take the Crawl Train. One, two, one, two, three, four. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah! A great group tonight. Bill O'Connell on piano there. Bill O'Connell. Casey Moon. RBS on bass. Jason Timon on drums. Gonna continue with another original of mine titled Hazy Moon.
Thank you. Thank you.
This tune's titled Jag. It's a ritual of mine. Good, I like it. One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
tune of mine, DSR. So you've been listening to most of my some of my new music. It's great to play tonight for you. I've been traveling around the country, and it's nice to land in New York City. Yeah. We got time for one more, but I wanted to try to do this arrangement on the bandstand, because we played a lot of minor keys, and the last tune I want to play is a tune by Kenny Barron, which is also a minor tune, but I wanted to just clear the air with some major chords for a while. So I'm going to give you the chords, okay? We'll just do this. F major 7, D major 7, B major 7, B, and then D. D major 7. Okay, so those four chords, what we got there, so. Okay.
Wow.
So we got F, E, D, F, E, B, D. And then we got to go into Voyage.
Thank you.
Spike Wilner, here he is. Thank you, Spike.
Hey, how about for Greg Abadi?
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to, of course, extend our thanks to everyone in the room for being such a great audience. Wonderful energy tonight. We appreciate that very much. That concludes their show for the evening. There's going to be an intermission till 10:30 for our next set, Philip Harper. I believe that show may be sold out. If you're thinking about trying to stick around, let us know. We'll do our best to keep you here. Otherwise, we hope you had a great time at Smalls Jazz Club. We'd like to come back to that. Thank you very much. One more time for this great thing, and Greg Abadi.
Thank you, everybody. Appreciate it. All right.